cut out. Johns gets it on to Kenny Brown.